All eyes on Desert Oasis High School tonight, a week after a fight with gunfire led to strict protocols there. Thanks for joining us at 11. I'm Denise Valdez.
And I'm Brian Loftus. The Southwest Valley campus put in quite a few new restrictions to curb the violence. Sasha went to the school to see how it all went over.
It was a quiet night here at Desert Oasis High School with a heavy police presence. Now, some students we spoke with say they're happy to see extra security measures, while parents tell us that they are still unsettled after what happened last week.
Very scary for everyone.
A week after a fistfight led to gunfire at Desert Oasis High School, students share their thoughts on the terrifying moments.
Once it happened, everyone started running towards the football field.
No one was hurt, but some parents, like Nathan Newston, left early Friday to avoid any issues.
If anything's going to happen, it's going to happen right after the game.
While others noticed stepped up security for the game on the gridiron.
A lot more security, a lot more cops. You know, everybody's more alert.
School leaders sent this letter to families this week, listing new safety protocols. All varsity football games will start earlier. Bags and backpacks are prohibited, and anyone attending must present a school ID, pre-purchase ticket, and have a parent present with them.
Precautionary measures just in case anything happens. Just makes us feel safer.
It's an effort many are relieved to see. But Newston says everyone should still stay alert.
People are going to act up. They're going to act up whether cops are here or not.
And hope for more routine, quiet nights for the remainder of the season.
We'll see if it goes back to normal.
CCSD police say this was the first game of the school year that involved a fight with a gun. Still no word on who fired those shots. Reporting at Desert Oasis High School tonight, Sasha Loftus, 8 News Now.